This is Bombshell from Transformers Action Masters and his little friend here, Needler. So he's a non-transforming figure, but he does have articulation, a bit like a G.I. Joe figure, really. The arms move around here, head moves from side to side, if I can move it, and the legs move forward and back, and the knees bend. So you get a decent amount of articulation, as well as a great paint scheme on this figure as well. He holds his little gun there just fine. Decepticon symbol just there. And then this Needler guy, which is basically like a little insect, which he's kind of controls, then fits onto his back here like that. And then you push this bit up here and it fits around him to almost like this battle armor. And then you can take this guy back off here like that and then fold it all back in and you're back to normal. And that is Bombshell.